Inspired by fuckery and took up my time on the road. In Dallas, I get it.